Hello people, so today is a nice day in Canada, so we're going to take the Blanchet and the baby for a walk in the stroller and go for a stroll. You know, let me just show. Anyway, so today let me check what we are going to make. So sometimes I just like to look in the fridge and the freezer, throw some things in the blender and then just, you know, go with it. Anyway, so today I'm going to use some vanilla sweetened almond milk, some ambrosia apple and the wild blueberries. Anyways, nice and fruity, because you know, a smoothie don't have to be complicated to be tasty. Okay, let's just chop this apple a little bit. Oh, half an apple is okay. Time to throw in some blueberries. And now let's put some almond milk. Okay, Blanchet, check. Now let's find the baby. Okay, everybody ready for a good walk? Hello, Leo. You ready to go? So because it's pretty chilly right now, I think the frozen blueberries are safe in the bag, because we're still working here with the freezing temperatures. Anyways, let's just find a nice spot to hang out and blend a smoothie. Oh, we found a little puppy on the road. Hello, my friend. What are you doing here? Wanna go on a walk? So my wife told me this dog sometimes likes to take himself for a walk, so everything should be okay. So we're entering the downtown of Merritt, BC. We're just going for a little stroll. Let's find a nice spot here in town. Oh look, murals. Okay, Leo, what do you think about this spot? Oh. Okay, Blanchet, let's go! Looking nice and smoothy. Okay, Leo, what do you think? Wanna try the blueberry apple smoothie? So I like to blend my smoothie fresh, you know, so everything is like nice and freshly blended. You know, so all the nutrients, they cannot evaporate, they just stay in the smoothie. It's very light, refreshing, fruity. So yeah, super nice. Okay, Leo, tell the people we have to keep moving on. You know, feel nice and fresh, let's continue the walk. I hope you enjoy watching this video. Please let me know in the comments below what you think. And anyway, see you next time.